don't want anything but ordinary. I ran into an old friend the other day. I can't forget.
Hi there, thanks for tuning in to Dear Sybersue Advice Talk Show. Today's topic is, what makes a great relationship? I think we all think we know what makes a great relationship, but what are the really good points that are going to make it last a long time? Well, the first one is you have to be really good friends. I'm not saying you have to be best friends, but you've got to be really good friends. You can still have your close girlfriend, or if it's a guy, you can have your best buddy, but you need to be super close friends that you can talk about a lot of things and communicate. You also need to learn how to be a kid together, which means playing together, having fun together, going and doing things that maybe you think, oh, we're too old for this. Those are the best things to do when you think you're too old to do something. Go out and play around at the park and just be a goof. Those kind of things will keep your relationship really powerful and strong because you're having fun together. And that's what a relationship needs to have. It needs to have fun and all sorts of excitement attached to it. Because people become complacent and get boring in their relationships. And that's what ends a partnership. Okay, so we all know there's the obvious one. You have to have great sexual chemistry to each other. But you also have to still be attracted to each other. So that means not getting lazy about how you come across to your partner, how you take time to get ready when you go somewhere. You need to always pay attention and be that person that they met a long time ago. Don't forget that. Don't get, you know, lazy about that, because that's super important. If you want your partner to jump your bones on a regular basis and be sexually attracted to you, you got to make a bit of an effort. So don't get slack when it comes to that, okay? And also too, you want to be where you are protective of each other. You always have each other's backs. That's a really big one. Because sometimes we go out and you know, we find out that somebody's talking badly about our partner, or they're dealing with something at work and your partner's having a tough time with it. You always need to be there to listen to what they have to say, to offer support, to protect their emotions when they're dealing with something very troubling. Because that is a big one. They need to feel heard. They need to feel validated. So these things are all really, really big points that make a great relationship. But unfortunately, they happen in the beginning of a lot of relationships. And they don't continue on to keep the longevity alive and keep the partnership where it's excelling to even a better place. Because if we're forgetting some of the simple things in life, our partner starts feeling like you don't care, like they don't care. You have to always be on top of everything in a relationship. Because think about it, if you want it to be that way for yourself, and so sometimes we think that we're giving it to our partners, maybe they're giving it to us and we're not giving it back. Stay on the same page with your partner, talk to each other about it, and don't ever let it slide for too long. And if they're upset about something, don't ignore it and pretend that it's, oh, it'll go away. Okay, well, I'll do it for this week and then forget about it the next 2 weeks down the road. Really listen to what they're saying and always be there for each other. That's what makes a great relationship. Thanks everyone for tuning in to Dear Sybersue. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel here. And I want to thank all my new subscribers. It's great. I'm loving it. And I like hearing from you, so don't forget to leave your comments, because when you do that, it gives me show ideas, gives me things to think about for my blogs and all sorts of stuff. And it also helps you out as well. So thanks everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Bye-bye.
I remember years ago, I was brave right to the bone. A fearless one, a reckless heart, a beam of light right through the dark. Now I find myself wanting to